talk about my teeth. Bitch, first of all, these are my real teeth. I don't even have veneers, bitch. So fuck you. Don't be talking about my... I'm mad. I take my teeth very personal. Okay? I take my teeth very personal because when I was younger, people used to bully me because of my teeth. So anybody that says anything about my teeth now, I'm gonna be mad. So don't be coming on there. You don't even have balls because you insulted me in German. You wrote the caption in German, bitch. And yes, I took the motherfucking time to translate it. So the next time you feel like you're gonna talk about me, and I came on live because I don't want people to think that this is fake or this is for trending or this is for anything, okay? This is not fake. This is not for trending. I don't like you, Wendy. Don't talk about me. Don't talk about my mom. The next time you talk about my mom, I'm going to fight. The next time you say anything about my mother, you're done for, okay? This Accra is going to be too small for the both of us. Don't talk about anybody. Don't talk about me. Don't talk about nobody. Don't talk about anybody. So I'm tired of you. I'm really tired of you. I'm tired of you. You always doing it. I translated it, bitch. Now everybody know what the fuck you said. Talking about, you said you can't make a hit song with big teeth and you make money and shit on this. Bitch, what money? Bitch, your whole fucking career, you haven't even seen 10,000 Ghana fucking cities. Bitch, shut the fuck up. You have not seen nothing. Yes, and I'm mad. You have not seen anything. I'm tired of you. You tried to bring me down. You tried to steal my shine. You tried to take all the songs. I don't even want none of them Rough Town songs because guess what? Your lyrics are finished. I don't even want...